I could do that with my leg. I'd end up in traction for a month.